In an eight-pack challenge, the rules are simple. Eight superstars in the ring.
Maurice
into the corner. This can't be good.
Top of that turnbuckle is not where you want to be.
It's punishing the right arm. That could produce a dislocation or at the very least a pinched nerve.
If you can get past the good looks, pay attention to the athleticism.
Hoist it all the way up.
Brainbuster! Force going directly to the dome. That'll leave you seeing double for weeks. Stop!
Slips out of the way.
Powerbomb. That was a powerbomb with one message in mind. Absolute destruction. Scores big with the counter. She's pushed into the corner. Stratton turns it around. Oh, that can rock you. Kick to the midsection. Sunset flip. No muss, no fuss on that delivery. Someone clearly doesn't want this match to go on much longer than it has to.
Oh, boy, she found a kendo stick. This match might just get hard to watch.
Held in a perilous position. My goodness! And a look at that! Tiffany Stratton showing the WWE Universe more love than they deserve. And she slides her back to the mat. She's rummaging around under the ring here. And here comes Old Faithful. The steel chair is in hand.
Oh, look at the snapmare. Followed up with a nice drop kick. Exclamation point drop kick. Things taking a turn for her now.
Here comes that rolling fireman's carry. Nice rolling fireman's carry.
Oh, this is just too far. Get some control in there.
Oh, look at his aggression. Just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Steel chair.
She's staying elusive.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. Oh, reversal catches Tiffany. Byron, I love this move. This is one of my all-time favorites. The Wicked Stepsister. Can you believe it?
Candice LeRae. Boom! What the stop. Oh, man. We are seeing a next-level performance from these competitors tonight.
They've shown a lot of resiliency. You have to give them that. Boom! She wants her. Nasty, jarring shot, and there's more to come. Uh-oh.
Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, Ken
Candice LeRae.
And what an uphill battle it was to outlast every other superstar in this match. Tag team elimination rules are a whole different ballgame from any other match.
Yeah.
Agility like that is what can set you.
Bam! Amazing. Has been eliminated.
What's more?
Execution finds its mark.
Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here are your winners.
And we are looking at the last. And whoever named it an Iron Man match really hit the nail on the head as far as I'm concerned. Set time limit, most pinfalls or submission wins the match.
If you just manage to survive this, then you're halfway to being a superhero. You win it, and you're a certified megastar.
Well placed, he dropped in the skull. Targeted stomp to the arm. And there he is, he's giving up. Huge fall, captured off the submission. He takes control. Well placed kick to the gut. Another damaging kick. Nice combo.
Ruthless striking.
Oh, this is just too far. Get some control in there.
Oh, look at this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Oh, clubbing blow. Some hits from the explosive arsenal of Randy Savage.
Few bring the intensity like Randy Savage.
Excellent.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
This one is headed to the outside, not by choice. Hard to come back from that kind of impact.
Thrown out of ringside and back to the mat.
Oh, and there's the tap out. He just couldn't hold out any longer. No choice but to sacrifice the fall.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
And now with the kendo stick in hand, he's ready to do some real damage.
The superstar is digging down deep.
His superstar giving themselves a major chance in this match.
Oh, this is just too far. Get some control in there.
Oh, look at this aggression. Just pure.
Yes, he didn't come here to watch him boast and taunt.
Getting set up for something in the corner. Caught him right in the jaw.
Oh, what a shot.
And this is just a vulgar display of ruthlessness. My God, enough!
Quick back elbow detours that offense.
Oh, cheap shot right above the eye.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
And look at front feet, back suplex.
Climbing up top, he's got big claws.
Savage now, perched high atop the ropes.
Down the elbow, Macho Man hit it.
To the outside.
This could get wild.
The steel chair.
Looks like he's opted to go with the simple but effective statement here.
Dodges.
Oh, flying fall
on the mark.
firm control.
Nasty kick to the face. The madness may be on empty. Savage could be done.
There's the tap. He just had to tap out. He had to find a way to minimize the damage and move forward in the match.
Pinpoint aim right to the arm.
Heads out, and he has all the time he wants.
Clearly thinking a steel chair is what's needed right about now.
Clothesline! Oh, what a knee! Climbing the turnbuckle now.
Ooh!
Boom! The end is looming now. From way up, diving double axe handle.
Time's up, and he triumphs in this Iron Man match.
Here is your winner, SCP.
That was one of the most physical matches we've ever. Elimination tag match set to begin. How is this different from a... And some say the only limited and no DQ is your own imagination.
Right, so Saxton wouldn't stand a chance.
For anyone else, though, the sky is the limit. Anything you wish you could do to get a win, you can probably arrange it here. So my advice is to hold nothing back.
And what a maneuver we just saw there.
Uh-oh.
In the face.
Suplex delivered.
Yeah. Ooh, right to the gut.
Record.
Lariat.
Something nefarious is beneath the ring.
Boom, dropped on the crown. A flat out power into the scoop slam. And he's able to reverse.
To the announce table now.
Yeah, gonna clean it off here. This is gonna be dangerous.
We knew this superstar had a mean streak. We didn't realize that they were downright ruthless.
And he tosses him back in now. And he's pulled the ring apron up, looking under there for something.
Rock moves in the nick of time.
Oh, anus knee to the face.
Setting it up.
Boom! Set him up for the incredible streak.
Nicely done.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
We've seen this before. The Rock setting up.
Uh-oh.
About to... And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here are your winners,
Umaga
and The Rock, the Wild Samoans.
Two great super.
Eight superstars in the ring to start this match, but there will be.
The Rock has been eliminated.
Secure the
at these hands. Hard landing. Ooh, beautiful.
Some damage already. That's just disrespect right there. I kind of like it.
Strowman striking fear into the heart of his opponent.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him.
You can see the intent behind that attack. Exploiting the arm must be the strategy here.
And that was a precisely measured attack.
Agility like that, easier said than done, gentlemen.
Never saw it coming. Really broad. Ashanti in position.
And impactful display of offense we just witnessed there.
Braun Strowman has been eliminated.
The job here.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Back into the ring. Oh, an overhand chop. He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon. He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Here it comes.
Hooked up. And, oh, man, up and down with a twist.
Position back into the ring.
Mansoor's focused on finishing this.
Ooh, that'll slow you down.
We'll take things into the ring.
Shanky has been eliminated.
Mefloir escapes the attack.
Underhook suplex. The close of this match is just ahead.
Yeah, he's got to dig deep and find another win if he wants to stay in this.
Man, this place is jumping. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
All the way to the floor.
And this one might be headed ringside.
Wrenching the arm, kick to the chest, and a punch.
Uh-oh. Oh, the power, the strength.
Dominator.
Ashanti showing that he's still not done going on the offensive.
Adonis's focus has to turn
from the middle rope. And Mansoir once again takes on some strong offense.
Mansoir has had flashes of control, but not on that one.
Setting foot in the ring now.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
This one has to be over.
Ashanti keeping the pressure on.
Every form of offense Mansoir attempts is being neutralized.
Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation from the crowd and get back into the fight. That didn't go Ashanti's way.
Mansoir able to momentarily stop the bleeding, but will he also gain command of this match?
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. Figure four position, very creative. Snap.
Ashanti now being sized up. Jab to the throat. Up and around.
Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here is your winner.
There you have it, the superstar who beat the... With the bell rung and no DQs in place, we're about to see just how much hostility these competitors have for each other.
I feel like you have to have especially high disdain for your opponent to agree to a no disqualification match.
Yep, the time for sportsmanship is over now. It's all about pain and destruction.
Well, that was an apply.
Face Buster targets the gut to end the offense.
Well, that's
setting up the game.
Buster.
Aaron Ryan has been eliminated.
Headlock. Oh, cheap.
Spinning back to him.
Kane has been eliminated.
Kane is going to recover from that. Hooked up. Okay, he's re-entering the ring. Suplex released. Taking this to the floor. And talk about giving a DDT with authority.
That's a bad landing. Any one of these attacks could cause irreparable damage, but I don't think you can come back for this many.
These are dangerous attacks on their own, but not.
Getting back into the ring.
letting his opponent know respect is earned, and he's still a dollar short.
Planning on what to do next.
Straight impact on the throat.
What's he gonna do here?
It's going to take some real power.
Inverted suplex. Momentum is running away from Wilson.
A full court press being applied to Wilson. Kip keeps him away. What's Kip thinking here? And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, Kip Wilson.
And what a victory, surviving and ultimately thriving in a match like this. Elimination.